Okay, so here are the vegetables that we're gonna put in the stock. We're gonna bake them first. So we have, you can have 2 to 3 leeks, about 6 good sized carrots, 2 whole stalks of celery, 2 whole thing of onions. I forgot to buy some garlic, so that's about 1 head of garlic right there, and salt and pepper. So I'm gonna chop them up and I'll be back.